Good evening. Welcome to the RMS Winter Choir Concert. We appreciate your attendance. At this time, if you can make sure your cell phones are off. If for some reason you need to leave in the middle of a concert, please do not do so in the middle of a song, as our students have worked really hard to try and impress you tonight. We'd like to thank our guest accompanist for helping us tonight. We truly appreciate that. And at this time, I will turn it over to Mrs. McMillan.
See, there's no joy. that song this fall, of course, it was like 70 degrees outside, about 84 degrees in the choir room. So finally today, it felt like we could sing The Winter Wind and they would understand what we were singing about. So we want to thank Gabby Goss again for helping us do that tonight.
Thank you.
given the weather the last couple of days, I think this next song is very appropriate. It's called Cold Snap. Last week, every time we do the cough part, we get people coughing like not on the beat, and they couldn't help it. It just was really happening. So I am especially proud of this group of sixth graders. If you remember back at our first concert, we only performed 5 songs for you, and they kind of joked about how at the beginning of the year they really couldn't even sing in 2 parts unless one section was on one side of the room and one section was on the other. And now they've gotten down to, they can stand real close together. They learned 6 songs for the Christmas concert. They had 3 parts going and a couple of pieces, some real pretty chords at the end of pieces that they were able to do in 3 parts, and then that 4-part round on Candlelight Cannon. So they have really grown from the beginning of the year, and I'm anxious to see where we go during the second semester. So our last song is one that has a lot of familiar Christmas songs in it, so we want to leave you with a feel-good song. Holly, jolly, jingling, hero, medley, something like that.
Thank you.
Christmas and a happy holiday season. Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and we'd like to welcome you to the 7th and 8th grade portion of the Rochester Middle School Choir Concert. Charles Dickens once said, "Happy, happy Christmas. It's a thing that can win us back to the delusions of our childish days, that can recall to the old man the pleasures of his youth, that can transport the sailor and the traveler by sleigh ride, thousands and thousands of miles away, back to his own fireside and his quiet home." I'm Parker Terry, and along with Lisa McMillan, we've had the pleasure of working with your students this semester. We also like to thank Miss Kathy Ayoub, who will be on the keys this evening. She's the choral director from Freeman High School and is currently our wonderful accompanist for this concert. So thank you, Miss Ayoub. We're going to take a journey this evening all through the blustery winter, from sleigh rides to winter blowing to songs you might know, to new ones, to some funny ones, to some interesting ones, and ending with a composition medley that puts them all together. So sit back, relax, and enjoy our first piece, Going on a Sleigh Ride.
Going on a sleigh ride, going on a sleigh ride.
to hear, we have begun to hear, we three kings, O come and come, Emmanuel, and joy to the world in just about every store we go into nowadays because of the holiday season. Joy to the World is a medley that is targeted specifically for our middle school age students. We hope you enjoy these three songs.
Thank you.
a song that was released as a bonus on this greatest hits CD and featured in an episode called It's Christmas. The song was included in the Lego competition, part of Nickelodeon's Network Animation Festival. The gentlemen of our 7th and 8th grade choir will be singing a song that really represents Christmas, about a time that needs presents and mistletoe, sharing and caring. So during this most festive season, this most wonderful time of year, please remember, don't be a jerk. It's Christmas.
Ahoy everyone, SpongeBob here. Christmas needs presents and mistletoe. It's sharing and caring. So please, don't be a jerk.
Thank you.
the time has come for us to say goodbye. We've had such fun, but please don't cry. Next time we see you, you'll be a bit taller. And I suppose that means I'll look even smaller. Remember this year, while we are apart, to be kind and friendly and to follow your heart. Listen to your parents and your teachers too. Even though you can't see me, I'll still be watching you. As we bid you farewell with our final song, Christmas in about 3 minutes, we want you to count to see how many you can find. We'll let you know at the end, right before we leave. Have a wonderful evening.